Nah, the start now, just now. Because I'm in this size.
Don't you see it?
No. Because we are focused this size, yeah. Man, top of this lad. Yeah. He didn't catch.
What? That's a good game, first half is a good game. Good game, now the ref loses. No one's fault, everyone loses control.
Jay!
Oh, come on, everyone!
That was fine until we started drawing. Without winning, that's right. Obviously.
Weren't you the guys that got yourself sent off? Or sent in?
Yeah, well, how many more? So what have you simmed in for?
When I got simmed in,
I asked him how many more. He just simmed in.
Yeah, I don't know what he said, but.
I asked him how many more. He said he simmed in me because all our players have been arguing. I said, well, I only asked him once, how many more?
But he had said before.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter. You can't simmed in someone based on what someone else has done.
Well, I don't know. It's obviously had enough.
That's not a goal, is it?
Sure,
simmed in
someone based on what the rest of the team do. That's what I said. I kick someone, I get a red card, it's 10 players to kick them.
That's what happened. He said the next one who's chatting back to me.
Eu tenho sorte, eu tenho perna grossa, porque já, esse mamba aqui está fraquinho, não vês nada. Agora mete o caso e vou dizer assim, vai estar tipo grande merda. Grande merda, já. Tíbia está bem rija, a minha não. Põe um gajo a mim com a perna tipo a minha, choque e está frio. Bom, alguém me ensina isso?
In the
day,
both teams
would have each other. No, yeah, you're playing. He did what he did, and then he did what he did.
Yeah. Well, no.
And he probably kicked that first move ahead, man. I don't know.
The thing, ref didn't see anything, so you can't do anything.
Yeah, he was watching that. Yeah, he could do nothing.
I didn't even see it myself.
Oh,
No, I didn't catch it. Look at his hands. He was not pulling after much.
No, he did it. Yeah, he was that way.
Yeah. Já vamos pôr na problema. Para perdermos o jogo, então.
Vamos perder 3-0 e não podemos tirar, não podemos tirar uns pontos. Não podemos tirar os pontos que a gente tem, que deve ser 3.